Hey everybody, I'm just making this quick video, hopefully to give you a solution to a problem you may be having. So my problem was, I was recording videos with my webcam, and I upload them into Adobe Premiere, and they are of the Mp4 file type, H.264. So when I played these, the audio and the video did not line up. They were out of sync. Here, watch this, and you can see what I mean.
Hey, what's up?
Oh wait, wrong video. Let me find a good one here. I fixed that one.
All right, so here I have a basic drawing, and I'm going.
And you can see it doesn't line up right.
I'm going to be explaining this. So.
So to solve this, what you need to do is go to your Start menu, Control Panel. This is Windows 7, by the way. Any other operating system may be a little different, but it's pretty similar. Then go to Appearance and Personalization, Folder Options, View, and then uncheck Hide extensions for known file types. Okay. Then you want to go to the folder that has your videos in it. And you can see there's MP4 and then there's one MOV. So what we need to do is we need to change these to MOV files. Now I recommend to copy these. So let me show you what I mean. I drag this into Adobe Premiere. I'm gonna put it right here. I play it.
So if here's my YouTube
It's channel. Out of sync, and that's going to bug me. So what I need to do is copy it, Control C, and then paste it, Control V. Now I have a copy right here. Give it a while to load because it's a decently sized file. All right, now with this copy, we can name it whatever we want, fixed, and then we want to change the file extension to MOV and click yes. But now we have a copy, so if something goes wrong, we still have the original. Then what you can do is you can drag this fixed version into Adobe Premiere, allow it to import, play it. That's a pretty picture.
To build that audience,
and it's slow right now, but if you drag it into the you drag it into the timeline, play it. You can see that the audio and the video are in line. So yeah, hopefully that was a solution to some of your problems. If you have any questions, please leave me a comment. And be sure to subscribe. Thank you, and I will see you in the next video.